Gutlinger.
Very quick to cut the ball out.
Chile looking to create something.
Can someone reach it?
Dangerous cross. Defenders there, though. Baumgartlinger. This is David Alaba. Baumgartlinger. Read that well. Smart interception. What can Chile do here?
Nice strike. Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Play broken up and possession changes hands. Couldn't hold on to it.
Baumgartlinger. Alaba.
Can they make this pressure count? Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he? Couldn't force an opening.
Baumgartlinger. Alaba.
Not able to get through. It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here. May even book him. Up first of the ball is the goalkeeper. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Aranguiz.
Playing it between themselves. Not easy to break down. Cut it out before anything can develop.
Chile looking to create something.
He does like a tackle.
Alaba. Baumgartlinger. Marco Arnautovic.
Stringing their passes together nicely here.
They do look to knock the ball around and turn on the style, but they don't pass it well enough sometimes.
It's been all too evident at the moment, Clive. Just sloppy passing.
What can Chile do here? Couldn't keep the ball. Alaba.
Pass was a bit too obvious. Now he needs some movement around him. Very alert. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages.
Loses it to Marco Arnautovic. Harnik. Good place to win the ball back. Now what can they do with it?
Off they go.
Away again, and if Chile can just score the first goal of this second half, may just get the upper hand now.
Great block.
What a foot to the ball.
With his head.
Taken goal. He's a danger man when the ball comes in like that. A real threat in the air.
Yeah, he's got power, he's got the accuracy. That's perfect all round.
It's a goal that's put Austria ahead in this one, just where they want to be.
Diaz.
Crisp passing.
Yara.
So alert to see that and get to it. Side trap has worked.
complete ways. That's relieved all the pressure. That's a bad decision.
Harnik. Possession squandered. Isla.
A long throw could produce something.
Marko Arnautovic. They've got a good chance here to make something of this throw. Arnautovic. Patient play. No one was getting to that before him.
It's out. It'll be a throw into Chile. Sanchez.
They weren't falling for that one.
Orellana. Yara. Made the interception. Got it back too easily there. Had it taken off him. Vidal, got it back, chance to turn defence into attack. Orellana,
nice football.
Aranguiz.
Stole the ball there.
To Marko Arnautovic.
Look how many men they push forward. Bit of a swag. Has a swing in it. It's missed. Hit the post. What a chance.
Yes. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Well cut out. Still 20 minutes to go. Enough time for all kinds of things to happen.
Hardik.
Couldn't retain possession. No way past. Given it's gone Austria's way.
Baumgartlinger. Harnik.
How many passes have they put together here? Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it.
A goal to the good, and they've got a corner. Good position. Dragovic.
Looking to put him into some space. Don't you use the ball when you've got it. Really good interception there.
Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed.
Great tackle there. Well into the last 10 minutes now, there may be some added time. Passing the ball, keeping it. Austria have the ball here, it's their throwing.
Baumgartlinger. Marko Arnautovic. Alaba. Got the ball back.
Genuine chance. Off the upright.
He's been robbed. Vargas.
Fans just waiting to see the added time that we're going to get. Keeper had a good view of that. Didn't really trouble him.
is David Alaba.
Place that don't sleep, and the pubs don't shut early.